Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Casey. You're checking out LennyGreen.com.
Lenny Green, 98.7 KISS, holding it down strong with my man Case. Happy that the brother's back on the scene. You have a brand new CD that's dropping officially when?
March 24th, the album comes out.
And what can we expect on this project? That has been long, long awaited.
Yeah, I've been waiting right along with y'all.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, this album is pretty much consistent with the stuff that I've done in the past.
Okay.
What I wanted to do was make the music itself sound lighter. You know what I'm saying? Make it sound brighter.
Really?
You know, because songs in the past, like Happily Ever After, Missing You, them songs, they kind of had a darker feel to them. Mm-hmm. So in this album, I made a conscious effort to make the music sound lighter and brighter. And I wanted to kind of get deeper into the relationship issues as far as like on I Have Missing You, where it's just basically, you know, I'm missing you, and Happily Ever After is you proposing. Mm-hmm. But I got a little deeper into things on this album, like
situations.
Yeah. More specific situations.
Like, give me one situation that we can expect on this.
Oh man, I got a song called Me and You. And it's basically I'm in a relationship. I got a girlfriend, I'm messing with another girl. And I'm telling her, you knew I had a girlfriend all along. You know, and now
you were straight up with it.
Yeah.
And so most brothers are not straight up with
it
at the time.
But I'm telling her, you knew what you was doing, you know, when you got with me. And now she insists that she's in love now. She wants me to leave. I'm like, I'm never gonna leave my girl. We know what this is, but at the same time, and the chorus is saying, I'm confused. I don't know what to do about me and you. Because I still love my girl. I'm not going to leave my girl, but I'm feeling you too.
That's a hell of a situation, man.
Yeah, and I think a lot of people have been in it before.
Oh, no question.
Know? Definitely. I know I've been in it before. You know.
I hate to admit it, but
yeah,
I've been in it too.
Yeah, it is what it is, you know.
It is. Well, you know what? I mean, you said the previous songs and previous hits that you've given us reflected on dark situations. But, you know, it's so funny because your dark situations were bright lights or joyful moments for so many people.
Well, not necessarily that they were dark situations that the songs were about, but the sound of the records had a darker tone to it. You know,
right.
The music that we did into it was kind of darker. And I wanted to kind of brighten it up on this album, definitely.
Are you working with any hot new producers or...
Well, I worked with The Architects. Actually, this is the first album that I did some production on.
Oh, that's
I produced on a couple of songs on the album. Worked with The Architects, Jazz Nixon. Mario Winans did a song for me.
Oh, that's excellent.
Tim and Bob, who did most of the last album, they did it. They did a song for me. So, I mean, I'm real happy with it, definitely.
Man, we can't wait to hear it. I can't wait to hear it. Your fan base has been truly missing you.
Yeah, I've been missing them too.
This is going to be a wonderful opportunity for us to kind of just appreciate what you're going to bring forth.
Yeah, I'm glad to be here, man. Like I said, I've been missing all the fans too, and just, you know, interacting with them and getting on stage and performing and all that type of stuff. You know, I definitely been.
Well, this is the first single, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah,
right?
Lovely.
First
yeah.
single off of the forthcoming album. Of course, we're playing it on 98.7 KISS. Had to do that, brother's a homeboy, and there's more to come. We will get those exclusives as they unfold. But in the meantime, man, welcome home.
Thank you.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
And thank you for your legacy of music that you've given us and for what's to come.
Thank you. Thank you. Hopefully y'all keep enjoying it, keep supporting it. I definitely appreciate that.
His name is Case.
Ferrari's blue, spending time in Honolulu.